Udlukut, Tanshi, Kwe, bonjour, hello. Today, on behalf of the Government of Canada, I'm pleased to join with the Government of Yukon in announcing a research program focused on Yukon's strategic recovery from the impacts of COVID-19. I want to thank the Government of Yukon for championing this very important initiative. With $1 million from Crown Indigenous Relations and Northern Affairs Canada, the Government of Yukon will fund research to increase understanding of the social, the cultural, the environmental, the economic, and the health impacts of COVID-19, and to identify the gaps. This is part of Canada's commitment to implement key partner priorities of the Arctic and Northern Policy Framework. COVID-19 has exacerbated many pre-existing Northern challenges, and this important research will help guide Yukon's recovery.
I'm pleased to announce the COVID-19 Research Recovery Program is launched in Yukon. We are inviting expressions of interest for research projects to support the territory's recovery from the direct and indirect impacts of COVID-19 pandemic. The program will help address important gaps in research and data specific to the North. It will support the needs of Yukoners through pandemic-related planning and decision-making. This fund is open to proposals from community organizations, governments, academics, and industry. Yukon's COVID-19 Research Recovery Program also recognizes the important role that First Nations play in ensuring research supports and advances the well-being in their communities. The program supports Indigenous self-determination in research by ensuring that Yukon First Nations are able to shape research carried out by others, as well as lead research projects according to their own traditions. We thank the Government of Canada for their support for this program, which will contribute to the territory's recovery.
I want to extend my thanks to Minister Vandal and Premier Silver for their leadership for Yukoners throughout this pandemic. This research initiative will not only inform decision-making in the Yukon, it will solidly reflect Indigenous values and perspectives. It will enhance Yukon's science and research community by providing local opportunities for researchers to collaborate with decision-makers. Better understanding of our Northern-specific challenges will help us win our fight against COVID-19.
Shonik Tuan, Kunishchish, Masi, thank you et merci.